Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan arrived in Paris on Friday to meet with his French counterpart Emmanuel Macron. Erdogan arrived at the Elias Palace after 1 p.m. local time and is expected to hold a joint press conference with Macron later, with the conflict in Syria featuring high on the agenda. The visit to France will be Erdogan's first since the budget July 2015 coup and one of the only a handful to Europe since the attempt army takeover.